have something to represent something else to add to our ofrenda. The whole thing is called an ofrenda, but then the things you put on it are also ofrendas or offerings. So please come up and add something if you haven't, and tell us maybe a little bit of like why you're adding it to the altar. In español o en inglés, como quieran.
I have a baseball. It represents my grandfather because whenever I would go to his house when I was younger, he was always watching baseball right in front of his TV.
Picture of a grape jelly jar, because every summer my grandma would make grape jelly from the grapes in her backyard, and I would help her.